Hello everyone and welcome to another unlock tutorial from unlockresellers.com. In this video I'll show you how to unlock the Samsung Galaxy A01 model A015M using SamKEY Code Reader. First, make sure you download the SamKEY software from their official website and also install the Samsung USB driver if they're not already on your computer. Once you're set up, launch the SamKEY tool and log in using the username and password you can get from us. Now enable USB debugging on your phone from the developer options, then connect the device to your PC using a USB cable. In the tool, click Read Code Unlock. Keep an eye on the phone when the pop-up appears asking for USB debugging permissions, tap Allow. If USB debugging is properly enabled, the tool will take care of the rest automatically. Just wait a few seconds and your device will be unlocked. SamKEY is one of the oldest and most trusted unlocking tools that works by username and password login. It supports a wide range of Samsung models. While it's straightforward to use, it's mostly designed for professional technicians. That's why the minimum top-up allowed is 15 credits. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more GSM unlocking tutorials. Thank you for watching.